Hello, how are you doing? And welcome to Tomb Raider. Yes, it's the reboot of the classic franchise known for splatter death, uncertain controls, and an approach to archaeology that's roughly equivalent to driving a bulldozer through Stonehenge. But let's get on with a new game. Create a new save. I think we'll go with normal difficulty because I really don't know how easy or otherwise this game is, and I like to think I play for the everyman. That's my justification for wimping out.
A famous explorer once said,
"A famous explorer.
That the extraordinary is in what we do,
not
who we are."
I see, but you're like rich, so that sounds a bit apologistic to me. Yes, there was a man called Adventure. He found her in Shanghai. Yes, so this is Lara Croft looking very, very young. And quite possibly concussed. Backstory. Water, stuff. Somebody help her. Keys, a ring, mobile phone. I don't know. That's what
something
I tend to find when I look for stuff. Ah. There we go.
Something
the ship appears to have been broken in half. She's not having a good day, is she? Come on, go for it. Run and jump. You know what would be brilliant? If we could play this part. Do you remember that when you could play things like this? Oh, and there we go, cleavage shot, because that is, after all, what this franchise has always been about. That's horribly unfair of me, but, and here we go. Lots of water noise, and this looks like the game engine, and I can't control anything. Come on, at least give us a quick time event. I'm sure the rest of the game's loaded with them. Right. Wow, that seems loud to me, so I'm going to turn it down a little bit. There we go. Yep, cough it up. Might be along. So we have survivors on a coastline. Probably an island. Oh, she's here. And lights out. Okay. This looks like we might actually get control of our character at some point soon. 3.5 minutes into the game. I have seen worse games for this, but come on. Lots of skulls, so we've been captured by cannibals. Maybe. And cocoon people, yes. They're going to emerge as giant moths or maybe butterflies, but that seems slightly unlikely. To be honest, so does the giant moths theory. So, oh, you look all kinds of messed up, girl. Yes, they're turning you into a moth. Why are you the only one with the head and shoulders revealed? They got sloppy with the wrong prisoner, didn't they? I mean, you may just be some rich girl. All right, here we go.
Help!
Lovely.
Jonah.
Really? Oh, it's on fire.
I can't die like this.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna guess that we want to set ourselves on fire, just because that's kind of game logic.
It's gonna hurt.
Oh, yeah, it's gonna hurt. Thank you, Captain Obvious. That's it. Third degree burns all over our legs and death. That spike looked a lot bigger as she was on her way down, didn't it? Turned out to be, if not, oh, mashy. Mash. I like that. Mash. Mash. Oh, I've got proper control. Awesome. Right. Okay, it's all a bit blurry. I'm thinking this is part of the game. She has just been impaled on a spike. Let's try not to set... Oh, I didn't do that. No. Oh, you're suddenly a lot surer of yourself and steady. Okay. Let's get out of the way. Nothing to take. Taking stuff, that's what all this game has always been about. Well, she was strung up. Literally strung up. Fairly obvious.
That was loud.
Okay. Right. A flammable barrier. Okay. So I guess I need fire. Candles? Oh, no, what was that? Torch. Ah! Awesome! New gear acquired. Yes, not sure what a torch really classifies as gear, but hold E to ignite. Beautiful. Let's just let that burn a little bit. And it goes out very quick. Wow, that wood must have been... I don't know what that was made of, but... okay. Oh, who must have heard you? Lady, not very ladylike language there. Nice. Whoa, okay, someone come in. Q, what was that? Q? Ooh, glowy things. Ah, right, okay. So, here comes the runny, jumpy, climby, haha. See you in a tree part of the game. No, that's Q, 1E. Here we go, right, so. Is that going to explode? And boom! Nice. Okay. Jump down there. Climb over there. Whoa! Hello. Okay. Automatically crouches. Oh no! All right. Left and right. Left and right. Left and right. Oh. Okay. So. Okay, right. Can't control you. Okay. There is an anomalous amount of skulls in here, aren't there? I mean, this is like the dead of an ancient civilization. Not just a few prisoners been taken from ships. Where have all the bodies come from? Okay. Right. Force of will. Find a way out. Okay. Right. Okay.
Need to find a way out.
More blowy up stuff. Awesome. Can I get up here? Can I get up here? No, why can I not get up there? Bad level design. Oh, hello. Oh, here we go. This is going to be useful. Nice. Okay, so...
What kind of contraption is this?
I don't know, but it's got bits I can burn. Let's back off a little bit. Burn. Burn, baby, burn. Okay, so... Oh yeah, so like a pulley thing. And this thing is collecting stuff. Uh, Oh, and we can set fire to it. Let's do that. So, what? We lift it up now? Oh, hello. I don't know what happens if we lift it up, but let's do it. Okay, so it dumps it into there. Awesome. I'm assuming there's a point to that. Oh, yeah, can't double tap to sprint. Not Minecraft. Okay, oh, F to shove. That would have gone out. It would have gone out. Come on. Oh well, I'll take the way out through the conveniently blown up exit. Come on, let's go. Oh, things are shaking. Oh dear. Right. I think we did a bad thing. Oh. Yeah, we did a bad thing. Oh, let's try and avoid the spiky bits. Okay. Situations like this, you just run, don't you? Run. Jump. Wow, there we go. And jump. And jump. And keep running. Hello. Whoa. Oh, no. Mash. Are we mashing? Are we mashing? Press F. F. Oh, wowzers. That was, He's not getting back from that, is he? Not coming. Jump. And oh, okay. Mashing again. Mash. Like this terminology gamers can understand. Okay. What happened there? Did I do that? Okay. Mash left and right to climb. Mash. Dodge. Awesome. Mash. Mashy mash. And it's all gone black. Awesome. The mountain gave birth to a croft. Okay, cool. Right, so we've escaped the death cave of death. Oh, piano noise. We feel safe again. Sad piano noise. So we're sad, but safe. Okay, so there's a lot of, are we in the Bermuda Triangle? Because there's a lot of wreckage around here. Either that or we're on the island from Lost. And I mean, look at all the wreckage. It's either Lost or the Bermuda Triangle. Who knows? If we see a big black smoke monster, then we know it's Lost. I'm not sure how we'll know if it is the Bermuda Triangle. Okay, so let's head on down here. It's all very pretty. Such a pretty game. I wish it wouldn't keep taking control from me. It's very cinematic and all that, but this is a game. Search of other survivors. Awesome. Okay. Come on, you can.
Take it slow.
You can do this, your Lara Croft. Quick time events, I can feel you coming. The quick time is strong with this one. Oh, right, I'm meant to be controlling her. Okay. Do I. Whoa, I didn't do anything. I just was holding forward. Go, and okay, nice. So let's follow the road and jumpy jump. Awesome, you've gone from backpacking student to adventuring archaeologist in 2 seconds flat. What? Yeah, I just said that. Why do I get a feeling I'm going to be jumping and grabbing those propellers? and then swinging off them. I mean, that's... sounds crazy, but this is Tomb Raider. Okay. You can do this. I'm guessing this is what we're meant to do, so let's just do it. Grab. E to grab. No. Ah. Ah. That was the wimpiest little death noise. So I really ought to learn where the keys are on my keyboard. E. Okay. Here we go. Bong. No. E. Okay, so we are climbing. Jump up. Okay. There we go. Whoa. And then you're looking that way, so let's go this way. Okay, jump. Up. Here we go, we can go up. And then, come on. E to grab. And across. Nearly there. And it did the last bit for us, which is awesome. Wow. Okay, right, awesome. Let's, oh, hello. Can we, hand out to the wall. That's nice. That's a nice little touch. Get it, touch. Okay, I hardly feel like my mouse control here is doing anything. Space to mid-jump scramble up a wall. So, boom, and space. Cool. Double jump in. Kind of. Wall jump in. Sam's pack. Who's Sam? We don't know any of these people. Down we go. Wow. You really muffed the landing on that. Oh, Sam. Sam, can you hear me? Well, unbuckle it before you try and tip things out. That was lazy. Okay. A radio. Well, if you've got his radio, he's not going to answer, is he? Right, okay. Two-way radio. Anything else I can loot? Water, surely that would be a thing. Life jacket? No. Fine. Whatever. And go. Grab. No, I pressed E. This is scripted. Just to make you reassured that you're not the runny jumpy lava croft we know of old. You're just a kid. Take shelter from the storm. Okay, right, well... that was not a promising noise, was it? Really? There we go. Shelter. No? Fine. And we're back into cutscenes. Yep. It'd be on fire if it wasn't abandoned. And Lara Croft dies of Ebola or something. I don't know, some water poisoning thing. Or Ebola isn't that.
Is anyone listening? Please respond.
No one's listening. There is... curious attention to detail on some things, like the shivering and whatnot, and other things not so much, like her hair looks like it's been glued into a ponytail. One match, of course there is. And other things like that satchel still being buckled when she poured the contents out, I don't know, kind of weird, but it seems quite fun so far, this, enjoying it, here we go, come on, no, I thought someone was going to talk to her, This is a long cutscene. I'm going to end the episode after this cutscene. It's a long cutscene. But,
here's the soon-to-be world-famous archaeologist, Lara Croft, in her native habitat. She's on the hunt for the lost kingdom of Yamatai.
Is this
fabulous Himiko, mythical sun queen, and ancestor of yours truly. Sam.
Sam's a girl. Cool.
Oh, sweetie, I know. I'm just trying to lighten the mood here. Everyone's so on edge. What are you so worried about?
I'm close to something. I'm sure of it. I just don't know if the others will listen.
Boom.
Or even if they should.
Oh.
Lara, you know this stuff better than anyone. Seriously. I'm not just saying this to make you feel better. I trust you. Roth trusts you.
Everyone trusts you. You've got one of those faces.
Now let's take a break, okay?
Okay. Okay. And Sam, thanks.
She's not always this serious, you know?
Yeah. She is. Oh, wow. I was just going to sit back and enjoy this for a little bit and have a chat. Sam's family funding us. I put my savings on the line too. We've all got some. I would skip it, but I don't really want to miss a story point.
Why you should push east, not west.
No one believes Yamatai. No one believes Yamatai is that far east. The books simply don't support it.
Well, whoever wrote those books never found Yamatai.
I've talked to Roth about this. There's no point in following in other people's footsteps, Dr. Whitman.
Yes. That's a good point.
I refuse to bet my reputation on your hunch. I'm the lead archaeologist here.
And when were you last in the field without a TV crew behind you?
Got 30 years experience, two PhDs, one in East Asian history. So why don't you just stick to boats, Mr. Grimm?
Ship, Dr. Whitman. It's a ship.
Going east will take us directly into the Dragon's Triangle. That's where we need to go.
Lara, my yep. word. I'd follow you almost anywhere, but that place is a bad energy.
Bad storm.
A bad energy. Of course. Like Disney World.
Sign me up. The stories about Queen Himiko say she could summon storms. Myths are usually based on some version of the truth. What if Yamatai was somewhere in the triangle itself? Well,
look, oh, we are in the Bermuda Triangle.
The Dragon's Triangle.
Oh, the Dragon's Triangle. What the hell is the Dragon's Triangle? I don't think that's a real thing. Do you think it's a real thing? Answers in the comments.
We don't have the funds to piss about. It's now or never. Lara's offering fresh ideas and a plan. I'm the captain here. It's my decision. We're going into the Dragon's Triangle.
And that was the worst mistake you ever made. And more cutscene. My goodness, it's very cutscene heavy, this game. And I bet this is a more cutscene. So, yes. You can't just sit here. I, however, am going to continue to sit here and play. But you guys are going to have to wait until the next episode. Thank you for joining me. I hope you enjoyed this. Until next time, guys, take care of yourselves.